Safety is a top priority at the Clark County School District. That's why the district is further enhancing security measures at campuses for the 2024-25 school year with new weapons detection systems. This security enhancement will be used in place of the metal detectors previously used at large-scale athletic events, including varsity basketball and football games. Additionally, this technology will also be used for random administrative screenings at middle schools and high schools, as previously utilized in prior years. The new system will allow screenings to occur faster than using traditional metal detectors. CCSD continuously looks for ways to improve our school safety and keep our students and staff safe.